Hello. This is gonna be a really chill playthrough, probably. Just gonna normal difficulty. Played the game a bit when it was not fully done. So, and it's been a while since I played. So I'm just gonna do a chill playthrough. Is my idea. So. Yeah, just gonna start. Elvis. I'm sorry if I seem tired. I am tired. I just made myself some really strong tea. It's hopefully gonna give me some energy. I haven't had energy all day, so hopefully this will do the trick, or at least help me somewhat. Let's see here. Elvis. And a male. Create. Level 1. Start. Yeah, let's go. I'm just gonna skip all this. I'm not really in the mood for story. Just wanna chill and play.
Still drawing. You were. He's.
Oops.
Still drawing. You. He's a.
Let's go.
So you're the one we are.
You're not looking. The bodies that you will need.
Sure thing, buddy. Splatter. I love how you don't have to keep clicking. I can just hold down the mouse. Work with this. It's also work with the structures. Oh, that was fast. Do this one. It's the dual wielding guy. Just do these proc things. Look at the skill tree. I'm just gonna get these procs. Whatever. Well, not this one. I can. Just gonna use, you know, basic attacks and have them proc abilities. Seems like a good chill way to play the game. Gives you dual wheel, baby. Give me items. Nope. How the hell do I check that out? Oh, just click it, I guess. I'm gonna use pistols. I don't know if my abilities work with pistols. I don't think so. Do they? What can I skill tree? Do these work? I'm guessing it's only like, yeah, this is a melee duel, but yeah. Dude! Ooh, boss. We'll see how well it pans out. If we'll be good enough defensive wise. We'll see. Maybe I can get some skills that can help me in that regard. To put you Enter the cave under the... Also get like points here now. Yeah, I do this. I'm gonna do the seek. Gives damage. Give you the strength to find in heavy gear, and the agility to avoid enemy attacks. The seek also increases your capacity for pain, your ability to regenerate your wounds, and the ability to avoid being critically hit. So, health regen, health. Okay. And cunning. That gives physical damage and pierce damage, duration damage. Cunning intellect improves your combat technique, increasing your physical. Pierce, return trauma damage. Can also increase your chances of landing melee and ranged attacks and critically hitting enemies. Spirit, that's like a mana thing, right? Strong spirit increases the flow of energy into your being and allows you to withstand the spiritual burden of using more powerful enchanted items. Spirit also magnifies the damage of magical attacks. Don't think my attacks will be magical, right? How the hell do I know that? Melee, it's probably not magical. That's what I think. Physical damage, pierce damage. Piercing, bleeding. So I guess I want, you know, how the hell do you get better? Oh yeah, I guess I want cunning and physique, really? Let's give one each, so I get more than 1 point each time. It's probably a good idea to save a bit of those points to, you know, I need some for gear. Dude. Yeah. Oh, pistols. Why the hell am I like getting pistols? God damn. Journals. Quickly. Ooh, a mace. Where can I see my damage like? So it's better. Yeah. Cool. Make the map bigger somehow. Oh, yeah, tap. A burial hill. I've not gone past that, have I? This burial hill. Global crossing. Burial hill. Yeah. There's a guy. Thank you. you get that ability. That has to be that one. I attack with both, I guess. What the hell? Did I just kill you? That's where I need to go. That's what I'm thinking. So the fastest way is there. Probably this way. Oh, did some AoE damage. That was nice. Sweet. What is this? Oh, there's some gloss. Oh, yellow. It was probably like the magic. The green is probably more rare. Pistols again, come on man. It's bullshit. Wait, there's a star down here? Entrance? So there's two entrances. Let's go. Wait, there's also... Let's just check this down here, since I'm here. Oh, I'm getting poisoned. What the hell? Oh, well, VT has to wait, I guess. Can I pause the game? I can. Really strong tea. Ooh. I think this might wake me up finally. Can I stand here? I think I can. So. So now you're 20. Once you get older, up to 20. Seems like a good idea, maybe. You could also just max the one. Get three of them. Max those three. Good chance. Pistol. Oh, one handed. Physique 80. Boom. Two yellow weapons. Sweet. And boots. Which one I best? Physique cunning. He seems better. Yep. So, I need to go back. How the hell do I go back? Oh, I have like a TP ability. Oh yeah, there we go. Sweet. You remember my old binds?
Ah, you must.
Alright. Sell some of all this junk. Well, you wouldn't accept
see anything you like.
So, now it's just right click. Yes. Probably need all this shit. Wait. Yep.
All in one spec.
Might be faster, can't even remember which. Let's just go back here. If there's more stuff in here, even though it doesn't seem like it, really. Did all the green disappear? No. This was really close. Hi, Walking Dead. Reminds me of the TV show The Walking Dead. I used to watch it, but it became like too much the same. Like new place, new group. Some of them got killed. A lot of the new ones got killed. Pretty much almost all of them got with the group over and over again. Seems like just went in a loop. Couldn't bother anymore. I think it was good in the beginning, until it became too repetitive. Anyone is watching this, let me know. What do you think about it? Are you watching The Walking Dead? Is there other shows that you're watching? I watch way too many shows. I recently just watched the newest episode of The Orville. Pick up. Splat. Ooh. Plus 4 damage. That's not better, it seems. Oh, another barrel. Belt. Or magic, I think. The yellowest magic in this game, it seems like. Teleportation almost, it seems like 500% movement speed. Wrong one. That's not working. Can't I like TP anymore?
Edit a creature. I need some time to plan our strategy. In the meantime,
I'll speak.
Welcome to my rift game. You don't remember anything. You'll be looking. Did you bring back? Excellent.
Oh.
I have to say.
Did a quest. Water
pump. The captain send you up. Search.
I have some scrap. I don't have enough. How much? Two more.
Put it to good use.
You have something. Great. It's really tough with you guys. One down. Help Barnabas with the water pump. Where's the water pump? Can you see it on the map? Where is that water pump? Dude. Collect scraps. Bring the scrap to him. The inventors. Apprentice, Frank Casper's apprentice in the cellar beneath the Burwich estates. Slave Ferris the Rotted, Julius Decay, Negan the Withered. What the hell is this? Those crowds in all crow. What's up here? Chester. Hello, Chester. I need to, so I can progress to build that bridge at some point. Already did that before. I can get in here now.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Hey, you have something.
I will do what must be done.
Super heroic. So all these things. Partial components, can I? 1 out of 3. I'll do it. Oh, cool. So now it's better, I guess. Oh, it grants a skill fire blast once the bolt of incinerating flame at your target. Oh, it does pretty good amount of fire damage and burn damage. Wow. Cradle 7. I'm not gonna be like using spells. Pretty cool, I guess. Well, I can put it in stuff to get fire damage, plus fire damage. Physical damage converted to fire. I'm not gonna use this. It's worth a lot. I sell this one. Acid damage, poison damage. Physical converted to acid. I don't know if I'm gonna use that. I'm not gonna use this one. You have something.
Greetings, child. I'm afraid troubled my knowledge of spirit.
Oh yeah, that's the skill respec person.
Come see what's left of my
wares.
How much
is this worth? 100? Is that all? What's this sell?
Put it to good use.
Bye bye. Oh, my legs are killing me. More caffeine. Hey guys. Let me kill this guy. Aether crystal. So, where the hell do I go from here? This is a dead end. So I guess here. Is it faster? Can I go from here? I think I can do a shortcut. Maybe. It's even a shortcut. Hey, Rune Shrine. Let's go down there. It'd be awesome if you could just jump. Jump up, we're getting down. Devotion point award. So, what is that? I wanted this movement speed. Yeah, boom. Then I guess I just want to get to this one. Another proc skill. I think I'm gonna have you here instead. Shadow Strike. My DNA. Seems good. Deep cutting. Save one. Cool. What was that devotion? It's there. Okay. Health. Defensive. Health. Offensive. So. Purple, green. What is the, whoa. Okay. Complete constellation. So this is a constellation? Question mark. Then I get one. And these require. This one require one. And when I complete, I get 5. So I guess then you can move out. Okay. No idea where to go. Available, and I can 1 out of 50. Okay. So doing those shrines seems to be a good idea. Get stuff. Chaotic.
It's destructive.
What is health? No idea which is better. Let's just go for the offensive, since that sounds fun. So, but which way though? The green? The purple? Green, purple. So this one is one. Oh, you're a mix. You're also a mix. I have no idea, dude. Offensive ability. Oh, these ones are probably the ones I should look at. Spines coated with deadly toxin erupt around you. 25% chance on attack. Projectiles. I'm not gonna be use projectiles on one, but I already have like chance on attacks. That's kind of my build. So does this then be used instead of the others? Then that might be bad actually, since I'm gonna level up the others. Question mark. Acid damage. I think I want some pierce stuff. Do you have some pierce? There's a lion. That's my sign. Do you have pierce? Defensive health? That's not pierce, dude. Turtle. Threaten or protective barrier forms around you. That sounds okay. Turtle is cool. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Armor. What's the damage? That's fun. Mark your target for swift and painful death. 100% chance of critical attack. Nah. I don't know. It doesn't seem like that crazy. Let's see. Push the advantage by releasing. I want these proc things. I mean the turtle one. Let's just get the turtle one. Do I then, if I click that, do I then get to this? Do you need to complete this one no matter what? Then I get all these 1 points. I don't know. Okay. So I can't just. I'm just gonna do this next. Yeah, let's get the turtle. 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 Cool. I like turtles. Like the most viewed video on YouTube has the turtle theme song. So of course I'm gonna go with turtle, dude. It's in the stars. That was bad. Did you catch that? Because, you know, it's star. Yeah, never mind. Probably dead. You thought it was as horrible as I did. Sweat hat. How many tigers does that? It's really sweet. 3 targets maximum. It's cool though. Wait. What about this one? What is this? Uh, Three times. Also, this is my one target ability. Well, this is 8 target maximum. I guess then lower damage, maybe? Maybe. Oh, 360 degree. That's nice. Wow, that's a lot of main hand damage. 230%. Wow. Wait. Star written in the stars, something, something, something. Oh, I forgot I have that teleporting ability. Wow, it's far out. Damn. Well, people are still alive. Just die now. Quite a level 8. Physique. Pretty shit though. Wow, I'm not using that. Oh, magic. Movement speed seems nice. Is even more, but level 14, damn it. Damn it. Well, now I have that song in my head. Written in the stars, millions of them. What is the lyrics? I don't know. I'm on my way. Really poorly. Making a fool of myself on the internet. Gotta do what you're good at, I guess. I'm good at making a fool out of myself. So at least I'm doing what I'm best at. Oh, that's the one. So I actually want. I just played another game where my health and shit was on other buttons. R. Oh, it's already a drink health. Nope. I don't want you to. Oh, just drop item. Yeah. Cancel. Wait. There was drink health, drink energy. Like from Taurus Mind, I had like this drop item. Yeah. Oh. What did I do? Shit. Health. So, drink energy. Damn you. Need you for F. I can have you at 2. And I can have you at, like, your normal one. Wait. I'm under health. Jesus fucking Christ, I fucked up. Drink energy, U. Okay. And T. Okay. Health. And, yeah. Cool beans.
That skill's not ready.
No, that's fine. Hey, you. Do that. Wow, one shot. Sweet. A million. Wow, wait, I can't use that. If you see. Oh, yeah. Sweet. So I still need that. Use the like shoulder. Also need a ring. And salt pack? What? Okay.
My inventory is full. My inventory is full.
My legs are still tired, but definitely helped a lot.
Come see what's left of my wares.
What?
See you around.
See you around, dude. Did I have more of these? Oh, I need more. Damn it. Or not worth picking up the old white shit. I'm never gonna use it anyway. Can I like say always show magic plus? Later on maybe put it at rare and above only? Maybe? There's no point. Can I like skip that one? Doesn't seem like super great. Master Dog and Shade Craft Poison. I get some poison damage. Good amount though. I don't know if I want my piercing damage converted to acid damage since I have like pierce. Most of them have like pierce stuff, right? Pierce. This is also pierce damage. Seems like this is not that good. I don't know. True tradition challenge. At one point, it's maybe worth it with this one. Good amount of poison damage. I don't know if it's stacking though. Don't know how the mechanic works. Tally, cunning, how many, much percent? 3? Pierce resistance. Seems nice. Oh, I should have given this 1 point, I think. Seems nice. It's a defensive mechanism, so perhaps when I am lacking defensive, I can start putting points in the dose. Wait for it. Thank you.
think that since this would be better, newer ones, but no. What is this? Can I just put them into items? What is quest? Plus 5 armor. Can you just put one into stuff? 4% physical damage, that's pretty nice. Is it worth holding on to them? Or just using them? I'm just gonna hold on to them for now. I have no idea. See, like here it says there's a star, but I don't see anything here. That's weird. Two-handed, damn it. God damn it. Ooh, no moon speed. God damn it. Come on, man. Satisfying when he was that two-headed attack with fire. So many quests. Let's just run ahead. I don't want to read all that shit, what I'm supposed to do. Hopefully I'll just come along. Come along now, come along. You like this. Are you better? Are we using these baby crystals for those? Are you better? Same. It's one of them worse than you. Do we use them for more than those shrines? Stupid fire one, then. Cunning? Defensive? You're actually better, maybe? What about you? No movement speed. Worse. You seems to be better, maybe. Pop. Stars. That's probably the last half of that quest. Oh, this hurts. Not a better weapon. What about this one? I don't even know if I do vitality damage. Oh, now I have 5. So, do I do. Where can I see my damage per second? Where the hell can I see that? Damage per second. Combat stats?
Chance to hit is high. Chance to crit, not high. Damage per second, 137. What about with you? The same. So, just this one. Help. So I like these two things and shoulder. I'll click you. So now I can go back and give. Click. Give him the 5 scraps.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
My dear brother. Buy once. Buy quest item. Armor. Maybe this is. Constitution.
See you around.
I'm sorry, you girl. You. Ooh. Is that better? Yeah. Worse with everything. It's probably not worth a lot. Salt bag. Let's see.
See anything you like.
How much? Sell value 1.
Put it to good use.
Wow. A 1.
Did you get the scrap?
Perfect.
Well, good news is, since I've cleared out a dentist, this kid.
Now I've got. Clear out a cave. Where the hell is that?
Have you cleared out the Slith Den?
No.
Open the cellar in the shack behind me. It can.
Shack behind you. Oh, that's in there. Oh. We'll do that when I find the next waypoint, because I'm probably gonna use this TP thing, and then this one probably goes away. So, yeah. It's not that far from that. I guess I could do it now. Do it. Fuck English. Fuck my English. Hate when I catch myself with really bad pronunciations. Jesus. Just speak correctly. Just doing more. Talking more English instead of only writing. Really talk in English other than this. I do write a lot in English. On, you know, Reddit, stuff like that. Reading and writing is two different things. The more you do, the more natural it will become. The less I'll probably fuck up. Chaos Dance Spirit. So my damage per second, 137. And the same. So yeah. More armor. That's so cool.
I can't do that yet.
Can't do that yet. Wow! I love that. That's cool. So, this is me warming up. Path of Exile 3.1. Man, it's cool. Path of Exile. Mother. Gonna be good. Gonna do the solo cell phone, by the way. It's gonna be great. Lastly, gonna do the solo cell phone for the first time. It's really nice. A lot less stressful than doing all the trading. I really hate trading. I wish, I'm one of those who wish it had an auction house, because I don't want to spend time trading and setting up and finding the prices. I just wanted to put them up. Well, the highest bidder, that's fine with me, that that guy gets his item. People could just bid it up to whatever. Maybe also would not have this whole on PvE that trade. There's a lot of fake stuff put up to lower prices of stuff so they can buy cheaper from other people. If they were forced to sell those items, then couldn't do that shit. And the prices would be, like, if you put something up, then it will at least go up to whatever people would want to. A good item that people would want it, and they would outbid each other. Check your items all the fucking time. It's less stressful when you just put whatever you think things were. But you know, what was now? I wanted to have something. Oh, you? Yeah. What about overly muscle and slow? But Nightblade standards part of last tributes. It's recovered health now. Last bonus through profound master of the. I don't know, the Numa breathing technique. This is a melee dual wield technique, also enables the ability to dual wield melee weapons. Oh, just like this one, that was well done. So, 5 seconds earlier recharge. Didn't it say like. Then I can use it earlier, seems nice. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's 6 martial. So it costs like energy, and then I heal and get health regen as well. Just lower the cooldown 5 seconds, that's a lot. And increases. That's nice. What about? Allows you to achieve calm. Avoid melee attacks and projectiles. Seems pretty nice. From the area, of course, would you come to me? So it costs 3 energy every time I hit stuff, I guess. Or is it when I get hit? I'm not quite sure. Do I want him? Seems pretty good. 15 energy and 10 health. I don't know actually. What? Minus 15 offensive. Oh, it gets enemies. Topple on and research. Seems nice. Like I don't have to do shit. And it just works other than have reserved energy. It seems nice. I like that.
since I'm not having issues, I'm just gonna use get skills. Oh, I can skip that one. Cool. 20. And then give 20 to this one. Yeah. Wasn't there like one ability that I wanted 1 point into? Guess not. Maybe it's this one? So the absorbed energy, does it also like reduce the damage then? Since it's absorbed, like 10% reduced damage, that's pretty good for 1 point. And 15 armor. Seems nice. Yeah, I'm gonna use 1 point in that next level. 3 points. Let's keep two around. All the weapons that I got already on still. What I'm finding now, it's insane. It's really good. Awesome. Shit, I found out it must be pretty shit at the time. Frozen heart. That's my heart. Frozen to the core. Nothing but an empty shell. That is. Still worse. It's insane. Can't go on forever. Better or worse. No Moonspeed, GG. That seems better. A little bit maybe. A little bit more cunning. Let's get casting speed. Nope. Don't want casting. Oh, poison damage is sick. The other one has cunning percent. Resistances are probably insanely good to have, so I'm gonna get that one. Aw, it was a shield, dude. I'm using dual wield. Come on. Let's do it. That's not very nice. Almost overlooked this shit. Hover! Like resistances, I want. I think I really want resistances, so I'm gonna use those pants. And now I got a point of devotion. My turtle! Right? Yeah. Fist what? Requirement for shields. Why the hell did I get the turtle? Can I stop? No turtle. Wait. I regret everything. I hate getting useless shit. I'm gonna use shields. So having less requirements for them is just worthless. Jesus.
Use.
Respect, dude. Can I respect devotion points? I'll Also, what the hell do I then get? Let's just check if
Let
I can
me clear
first.
Your mind of regrets.
Can I? Available one. So, how do I? Respect. No points to reclaim. How do I get? One to left two. One to available one. Yeah, I know that. What? Wait, what? So now I have two. What does it cost?
Farewell.
Did I do it? What? I can't even go into devotion anymore.
Safe journey. I sense turmoil.
What is
within
going
you?
On?
Farewell.
I don't understand. Oh, I did take it away, I guess. I don't know what it costs or anything. But sure, I guess. No need to turtles then. If I still want it, maybe every ability just has some useless stuff no matter what. I think I want stuff with a lot of resistances. Movement speed is nice. Physique is nice. This has some resistances. What about the bow? I don't want chance on attack. Chance on crit. What does these things get? Offensive, defensive, pierce, damage. I think I'm gonna have some pierce. Some pierce and bleeding. Bleeding damage. I'm gonna go for the sword instead then. I think. And that's gonna give me 3 and 2. It's like up to this one. Probably. Chance on crit as well. Sure. So we're gonna sword this one. The outer edges would be probably best or what? Also chance on crit. Piercing damage, that's what I'm gonna use, I guess. So we're just gonna get those things. Yeah. So sword, and then if I can, this, and up to this one. Maybe it's like sword. Whoop. I don't know. We'll see. Sword. For sword, I'm gonna need one yellow. Here it there. Sword. Start there, I guess. Can't. No, there. Wait, what? So I don't need to get this one, actually. Oh, I need to complete it to get those points, so yeah, I need that one, I guess. Weird that I don't start like there. That's really weird. Okay. Weird stuff. Moment, just gonna check if the stream is working. It says I'm streaming. Okay. The build rate is not constant for some weird reason. Just check. It says I'm streaming. Going to channel. Sound working though. Is it like extremely low maybe? Screw it. Wait, one more. Turn it up a little bit, but kilobits per second in OBS does seem to be really bad. Turn it up a little bit, but for some weird reason, and not stable. Stupid OBS classic.
really wish I could use Studio. It's just not working with my DAC amp. So yeah, let's keep on. Return to Barnabas. So I already did this one. Ooh, found a green one though. So worth coming back then. Sweet. Attack speed is really nice though, but still think it's a little bit of an upgrade. So was this it? I think so.
Looking out. Well done.
Burp. Captain John Bourbon.
Good, you're back. One of my follow the road north.
I'm totally ready. Can I use this? Guess not. Keep on moving on anyway, and get on when you're down. That's an old song. I can't, oh my god, really? This way doesn't lead up, right? I could go all the way, then it's not that close, I guess. Alright, I can't. I know it's not much, but it's okay. Good old boy bands. Cunning, health, regen, and that's a two-hander. So long. Missed me, bro. These guys are level 9, so one blow me. Blow me. Oh. Oh. Still two-handed. Anything good down here? Did I miss? Isn't this one like my chance to hit landing melee? Yeah, it's 96%. I missed so many hits before. It's crazy. Cunning. Rare weapons I found, or magic I found in the game. Still haven't found anything better. It's insane. Found two that's not an upgrade that has zero. So the same damage. It's one of them. It's still freaking bonkers. Oops. Lower damage, lower damage. That's also lower damage, I think. What's this one? A helm? Caster helm. Lightning, electrocute damage. A lot more armor though. Magic belt, total speed. That's not mine, but total speed. Pet thing though. Not gonna help me out at all. What's going on here? I'll find something for you, I guess. Maybe. Glitching down here? Anything? Nope. Nothing. Clickety click. It's either really loud or too low. Upgrade. That's one.
Do that.
Man, does this one cost? 24. Not yet. I'll see you. Less damage. Quite a little 12. And shield.
Can't do that yet.
Big guy.
When you're down, yeah, take a good it's not much, it's okay.
Do that.
Level 7. Oh, there's some high level. Dispersion Spirit, Defensive, Amarastus Blade Burst. What is that? I think that's an ability that I have. Oh dear, how? Amarastus Quick Cut. Blade. That's this one. What does this one do? I'm not gonna use that anyway. But are you still better though? A little bit more damage. I want damage. Level 12, I have new stuff. Shoulders. Wait. Oh, nice. Really nice. Two-handed ring. Ooh, upgrade. Sweet. Oops.
better one-handed as well. It's fine. Sweet. Whoops, that was not Devil's Crossing.
See anything you like?
To start this way. It's gonna be the last one then. Whoa. Negan? Yeah, it's the last guy. What is this for? Whoops! I guess it's soul. Backpack. What is it for? Brain tissue. Guess I'm gonna keep it.
Put it to good use.
So quest is short if I do that, so quest. Keep on going. Keep going. I'm talking really. One moment. Gonna put up the volume. Still talk so low. Wait, I can do this. Windows as well. Now it should be a little bit higher. It's gonna be nice when I get my shock mount. Then I can get it a bit closer to my mouth, the microphone. Because I like to sometimes talk. Not that loud. Put it up a little bit more. What does OBS say? I'm probably not that loud, but hopefully it's good enough. Like if I had it closer to my mouth, it'd be a lot better, I guess. So hopefully that will help, and hopefully it can put it closer to my mouth. Still waiting for it. I ordered it on Amazon. I already got the stand for the microphone. that I ordered, but I don't have the shock mount, so I can't attach it. Shock mount will help get it out a little bit closer to me when I put it on the stand as well. Well, let's see here. 220. It's like a little less damage though. A little bit more armor. Some health regen. Some resist for that. Yeah, I'm gonna use it though. This one I think get less damage as well. Yeah, a lot less damage. The attack speed is good. Attack speed's so good, man. But it's a resist as well, so resist is good. I think I heard that at some point in this game. It's usually really good in these sort of games. Really important. Worth getting? Maybe? Vitality bleeding damage. It's just physical pierce. Eat the next one. So usually there's a those things that gives devotion points down in these caves. Seems to be the case whenever I encounter some. Like the animations when you kill stuff. Pretty good. The ragdoll effects.
I can't do that yet.
It's gonna be nice when I get it shorter cooldown. Yeah, this one. So I can chain them faster when I kill it back to the next one. So is this one out? Yeah, this one's out. I think I'm gonna go down, then I can get up again this way. So if I go down, then I need to go all the way down again. So, seems like the best course of action. That was nice. Proc like every attack. Better than my. Doesn't get more damage. I like damage. 206 and 5 more. It's a little bit. A little bit. Really dark in this cave. Boots, I can't use them yet. the boss. Oh no, I don't do that. Not nice. Is it cold in here, dude? Not that shit. No. Attack speed on a reef, that's nice. Let's get more damage then. Blade burst. Does one of them give? What is blade burst? That was that one. That I weren't gonna use anyway. The 211. 240. More damage. Oh, offhand. Damn it. Guess there wasn't a one down here. The altars. Disappointing. I'm pretty close to my... There. I need to sit down. So I'm gonna end the stream right here. Thanks for watching. And see you in the next episode if you come by. Thanks for watching. Bye.